Breaker should be in this room. Just flip it on.
Which one?
This or that? What's the difference?
Sorry, that electrified the water. At least this place has power now. That, good people, is the sound of progress. One step closer to saving the world.
Okay, let's get down to serious business now. The first thing we need to do is complete the eye part. That's the really clever bit. I already have the process set up, but we'll need the material from a few of the security bots. I was never able to get them myself.
Well, let me guess. All brains, no balls.
Yeah, something like that. The little bugger's packed quite a punch. Head back to the security office that looks over the main room and call them in. Of course, that might attract more scabs too, so be prepared.
Your face!
That's them. You'll need to destroy them in order to get their eyes. Pieces in that converter over there. It'll melt down the raw materials and form the prototype eye.
An eye converter? That's the dumbest thing I've ever heard of. Why the hell would they make an eye converter?
They didn't make it. I did. I was here for a long time preparing this lab for my prototype. This is highly sensitive experimental technology.
Really? Because it looks like a toaster.
All my hard work finally paying off. We're seeing history in the making. Oh, it's so beautiful. Okay, now pick it up.
Yeah! Science, bitch!
Okay, now head back to the main room. We need to plug that baby into the main torso.
Is this what we're building?
Oh, I was so close to finishing this when the scavs arrived. It'll pump out a lot of robots, enough to make the difference against Dahl or whatever they are.
Oh, it's, looks kind of like a dumpster wrapped in sadness. Hey, no offense.
This constructor will be able to digistruct highly complex machines at an unsurpassed rate. Now that's done, we need to mount the torso onto the crane system.
Huh?
really happening. It's working. My old professor said I'd never amount to anything, but she was wrong. And now look at me.
You want me inside that thing? I've been wondering about this installation. You know, you could just copy me. It takes a little longer, but it's the same thing, and I'd find it much less terrifying.
Exactly how much less terrifying?
It's the difference between brain surgery and being scanned.
Let me think about it.
That's good, that's good. Now we need to attach the turrets, then the legs.
I'm Trap. Claptrap. Double O. Trap.
Just need to be calibrated.
I can help prepare the targeting systems.
Oh, that's okay, thanks. I've got a faster way to do that.
Now it's 50% accuracy.
Get in there. I swear, bruv.
Just a few more readings to go.
Get the skewers!